This is what dehydration looks like. So as we move the skin, do you see how it looks kind of crinkly and shiny? This is when there's no water in the skin. This is a temporary condition. You can hydrate it quickly, but this is a skin type that has oil, but just needs water to get rid of that surface shine that we're seeing. This is our client Liz a month later, and the skin is much more hydrated, so there's less of that crinkly surface dehydration going on. This is what hydrated skin looks like.